Hi everyone, Chef Mark with Appliance Factory and Mattress Kingdom. I'm here in our Thermador kitchen to talk about one of the features that Thermador is so proud of, and it's the rotisserie feature. You can see I have the rotisserie spinning here. This works great. What I have here on the oven, on the top oven, is I've got it set to rotisserie, and I can cook this at 350 degrees. That works great for a chicken. Now, the way this carrier works, I'm going to open the side swing door. This isn't quite hot yet, so I can touch it. You can see that it comes with this special rack. And on that, you have the carrier. This is where you load your bird. It's got these spikes to take a fairly big sized chicken, even a turkey. And I've even seen this done with pieces of meat, like a pork loin. As long as you can get this bar through the through whatever you're cooking, I think it's eligible to go onto the rotisserie. Now, that loads into this rack here. So you can see I have a little carrier here leading to a bar, which plugs into the back of the oven here. So I just simply set this in place. It's very easy to line up. I push this back, make sure that plugs into the carrier. Put a pan down here to catch any of the juices so you can make gravy. Turn it on the rotisserie and you're good to go. It's a really fun feature. I think it's something that Thermador is very proud of. They offer this in their wall ovens. I think it's worth checking out. Come by Appliance Factory and Mattress Kingdom to see this in person. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you like and subscribe.